catch under there and I push him down there, so good, that's it. Let him get. And then what I do is I do that, put that under there and I do that.
Oh, yes.
And got him in a nice leg lock. If he starts to struggle a bit, I put my foot on there. But it's really nice, it'll make your mouth water. Of course. Yeah, so take him down like that, I'll let him go down reasonable, you say. And then what you do is you get this bone under his ankle like that. His foot's in my armpit, and I just push up and back like that. Kings. Yeah, kings. Yeah. And it's a kind of sweet kind of pain, isn't it, sir? Let me help you up, sir. Let me help you up. So, you know, no offence. Yeah. No offence. Have a go.
That was wicked, that was good, yeah.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah.
So do you just go straight back with that one, as you go and then...
Just slightly off, so he falls. Just slightly off. I won't push you down that, I'll just show you. So just slightly off like that, so you're falling.
Yeah, yeah.
But not a big one, because otherwise his foot might turn and you end up having a job getting the foot, you say. Yeah. Yeah, a bit further under, Cal. That's it. Get right under there like that. And that bone. Yeah, and so all the weight hangs on it. Is that hurting, Sue? Lift it higher. Let me show you, look. Let me show you. I mean, Sue's relaxing anyway, but you get under there like that and you go forward and up like that.
Will you edit that out?
Did that hurt?
Yeah, edit that out.
Yeah, can I just stop you, look? Some of you are like, can you use you, Sue?
Yeah.
Yeah. Some of you are doing this, you're going like... You're going. Oh, catch it under your armpit straight away.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. I was ready then.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a go. But you know, catch it straight under there, because you haven't time to faff around, you say.
Yeah, that was.
Do you see what I mean? Because it's a good balance.
Wasn't it? Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, thank you.